All right, welcome back to Arise of the Tomb Raider. So just to recap a little bit, we just went through this tomb and we found a perk that lets us essentially avoid death by instantly regaining health when our health is low, but it only happens once every
The wooden trail
encounter.
isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
So we're going to the Wicked Vale or Hidden Vale, I forgot which, and we're gonna go, I guess, try to find a witch called Baba
A
Yaga.
ceremonial cloth worn by priests during mass.
I'm not entirely sure, but we're doing a side quest if you didn't join us in the last episode. Man, this would be so dangerous. This would be insane. Ooh, a little camp, sweet.
There's a small camp here.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
So we're almost into the hidden veil. See what's in here. I guess on our way back, I think there's a few things we missed. Like over here, there's two survival caches that we missed, but we can always come back later. They're not that important, honestly. Platformer? I wonder if there's anything back over here. Looks like there might have been something like hidden back there. Kind of a cool little area. What is this? Just going into a cave. Chasing Grandpa. Search the Wicked Vale for Nadia's missing grandpa. The Wicked Vale. Oh man, this looks like some
Nadia,
sort of
I think I found your Wicked Vale.
satanic
I don't know if it's Baba
temple.
Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful.
What the
This
heck
is her
is
lab.
this? I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. This is crazy. And this is the campfire. All right, so we do have some upgrades available, so we might as well make some. Let's see, what is this? Rifle ammo pouch. Increases carrying capacity for rifle ammunition. I think there's two down here as well. Lockpick and rope. No, we already got those. Okay. So I guess we'll purchase the rifle ammo pouch. We haven't found the shotgun yet. Kind of surprising. We'll probably find it later on, I'm sure. Oh wait, we can also. Ooh, we can also make the shotgun shell holder. Might as well do that. Getting all sorts of pouches. Within the game, we're just gonna be covered in like inventory pouches. And we got another skill point. Hollow point bullets. I kind of want to get hollow point bullets. Although I'm not sure. Master three or more skills in any category to unlock this skill tier. Master three or more skills in any category? What does that mean, master? How do you master a skill? Three. Oh, it just says learn more. Learn three more skills in any category. Okay. Fire arrows. Skill fire arrows. I don't have fire arrows yet. Upgrade fire arrows to increase the range in the fire. Yeah, I don't have fire arrows yet. Upgraded grenade launcher. Dang. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything that useful in that category. Increase the amount of man-made crafting resources gathered from each source. I think we're gonna go with that. More crafting materials means more upgrades, which means we'll upgrade faster. So let's see, where are we? Looks like there's something on the ground. This is a map, maybe. Nope.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the Vale to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I
Baba
have gone to
Yaga.
seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go, this is my last chance. You deserve to know the truth, to know why. Your grandpa is not a wise man. I have become, with hard work, a good man for your grandmother's sake. But it was not always so. I came from the west, where even a small village has thousands of inhabitants. I was a lazy young man, and I dreamed of an easy life when I joined the party. A comfortable desk in a big city. But they sent me here, to the ends of the earth. To watch men and women work and starve and die. To participate in their punishment. I knew it was evil, but I did not know how to fight until I met her.
Okay. So that was the grandfather. What's over here? We'll probably come back that way. So I guess the right way is to go right. And there's something here, another recorder.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating in an assault on the facility, but he proceeded away and through an unmapped canyon. We received authorization to pursue at a distance, and already we've encountered ruins and other promising signs. We're trying to keep calm out here, but this looks like a big find. That discovery bonus is as good as ours.
Yeah, it seems like Trinity's just a bunch of mercenaries, honestly. What is this? A bunch of poison? Uh-oh.
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say?
What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh no. It's too late.
When you die.
The witch. Oh no, everything's moving. What's going on? Oh my god!
No, must be dreaming.
Holy crap.
Can't be.
Whoa.
Just keep moving.
Oh man. This is creepy.
Lara.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him.
The witch.
Dad, stop. Please don't.
Whoa.
God, no. Got to get out of here.
What the heck was that? Is that the witch?
There is a truth behind all this.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't.
This is pretty awesome. It's almost like a horror game. Not quite. Almost, though. Where are we?
No.
No.
Someday. Someday. You'll understand.
What the heck? He was wearing like a bone mask, like a goat skull mask. A house that moves. So it's true.
That's not possible. It's just a myth.
That's awesome.
Here.
This is crazy. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh crap. Where's that witch at? Oh, there's another one. Alright, I need to switch. I might... Here. Crap. I can't switch weapons, never mind. I was gonna say I could switch to that AK-47 that I had. Oh man. This is harder than I thought it was gonna be. I'm almost out of ammo. This is bad. This is very bad.
No, this. Oh God, don't. This can't.
What the heck? What is going on? Freaking house with like chicken legs, bird legs.
Laura, can you hear me? Are you there?
Yes, I'm here. I think.
What happened? You started coughing, said something about flowers and pollen, and then nothing. I thought the witch had killed you.
I think I was hallucinating. I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Alright, so I have to climb back up.
Ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with the research, but... That was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
I thought I was gonna have to fight the witch. I don't have, like... I should have switched to the AK. I just have this rifle that shoots really slow. It's just a single-shot rifle, but it's very strong. And this pistol. If I didn't have the pistol, I would be screwed. Oh wait, I could have used poison arrows. I guess that would have worked. That would have been, yeah. That's probably what I would have done if I ran out of pistol ammo. I'm just looking around now. Very cool little place we're at. Wait, why am I down here? Let me get back up here. Why would they build this strange... What the heck is that? Strange, like, outpost in the middle of nowhere, and like a canyon.
Someone's been in here recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course, she's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia. Just someone very clever.
Wait, but. If it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
Alright, so obviously I have to shoot that, put it on that. Oops. I wasn't standing close enough. Let's see what happens.
I've got to bring it lower.
I have to bring it lower. Look at that weird statue. Alright, there we go. Now it's lower. Wait, I'm pretty sure you can craft, like, ammo on the go. Maybe. I don't know, it said something about crafting ammo. Maybe it's just arrows. Ooh, it worked! Oh wow. I didn't know what was gonna happen. Kinda wondering if there's any, like, anything to pick up. There's something down here. Little secret area. Ooh.
I never held my daughter. They took her from me on the surgeon's table. I tried to fight, but they are many, and I am weary. Then they dragged me away, split our three hearts apart. They have taken me to a hidden vale where ancient ruins stand. They tell me if I cooperate, I will see my family again. I will never trust these monsters, but I do not have a better plan. There are curious flowers here. Exposure to the pollen has left my captors rattled. And they will go no further than our little outpost. They brought me here in the hopes that my expertise in botany would help them find a counteragent. At last, The state has a use for me. I nod and smile. I play the part. But they cannot break me again. For my daughter. For Ivan. I will live.
Dun dun dun. So is that the witch? Might be the witch. There's probably more stuff hidden here. But nothing shows up on the map, so unfortunately we'll have to find a map. Like a map to reveal everything. Look at this crazy place.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag. From Ivan and my daughter to this strange veil. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag. Where it is used as an insecticide. It may also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic, bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
Why would you try it on yourself?
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
What?
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Alright, I guess we're done. I mean, that's about everything that I can see at least. So I guess we'll head back. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Wait. Wait, I can fast travel. I don't need to waste a bunch of time jumping all the way back. That'd take forever.
I don't have the words to describe what I just saw. I went inside the wicked veil looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. And Dad... I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly.
Incapacitate unarbored enemies while dodging with a well-timed press of the Y button. I've never been really close to enemies, so I don't know why that would be useful. I'm trying to look for something that's, like, useful. Craft high-damage pistol bullets that expand on impact for increased lethality. I think I'm gonna go for that one. And then, let's go to inventory and see if we can't craft some of those bullets. Hollow point rounds. Cost 5 ammo. And 3 metal bars. Alright. That works. I guess we can... Well, we have plenty of arrows. Never mind. Those arrows are huge. Look at those. Is that not like a huge arrow? Looks... I don't know. That looks ginormous. And the bow looks gigantic as well compared to Laura. Okay, anyways. It's fast travel. Oops. I guess we'll go... Turn to the Soviet installation to craft an antidote. Collect seed pods from inside caves. Harvest deer livers. Okay. I guess we'll go to this camp. Okay, so we need to harvest deer livers, and we need to get seed pods from caves. This side quest seems to be quite lengthy. Wasn't really expecting it to be too long. But considering this does seem to be like special DLC, I can kind of understand. I just hope it's not like a 4-hour expansion doing Baba Yaga's work. All right,
Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first the seed pod. The flowers grow inside the cave around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests, see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
Alright, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Those birds are huge. I don't think my bullet would travel fast enough to kill it. I was thinking about killing them. Alright, so... So I have to go this way. Okay, so like right in front of me there's something. Maybe. What is this? Harvest deer livers, collect seed pods from inside caves. There's nothing here. Unless the cave is below. It might be below. No, I don't see anything. Let's say that there is a coin cache over here, so we'll get that. I don't remember this cave. Wait. Oh, never mind. I thought I saw something on the wall. Thought I heard something weird. Oh, there's the seed pods, I think.
It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Okay, 1 out of 5. Is that everything in here? I think so. What's that up there? Why does it show... I did not mean to do that. I was just wondering why it was showing a marking above. I was thinking maybe you can read it, but I don't think so. Maybe it's just showing me that that's where I was supposed to go. This goes deep. What's all the way down here? Oh, more seed pods, sweet.
Lara, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest.
Damien.
Is this...
the Prophet's
normal
Forge.
For you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Alright, let's go up here, I guess. Wait, what was on the other side? Give me 1 second. Thought there was... There's like a coffin in there. This may be like a secret tomb. Not secret, but like hidden. Hidden tomb.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Okay, something about Damien. I forgot that I could dive. mean, there's like no point to dive in most areas, but kind of cool just to see what's under the water. All right, let's go this way. Oh, more of these. Sweet. That's 3 out of 5. I guess I'm gonna have to look for some deer. I think this is where the where the crypt is. The coffin. Alright, I guess we'll jump down and see what's in here. Ancient bow part, 2 out of 4 found. Love how we're just like stealing from coffins. I mean, doesn't Laura feel a little bit bad about that? I mean, I would. Like, if someone lives their entire life and their one wish was to be buried with like their ancient sword or bow, someone coming to steal that, I just feel like that's totally wrong. Can I just go this way? Oh, I can. Okay. Well then, I think that's everything here. I can't. What is this? Challenges. 3 out of 10 laptops. Yeah. So that's pretty much everything in this cave. We found like three or four flowers, and now we need to kill some deer, harvest some hearts, and do some other stuff. Alright, get me out of here. It's a lot longer than I thought. It's kind of weird. My FPS goes so low during this part. I think the map is just so huge and it requires so much CPU usage to like render everything out. That's just my theory anyway. What is that? Someone pounding on drums somewhere? I don't know. It shows that there's something here, but harvest deer livers. I think it's just telling me that there could be deer that spawn. So we're gonna have to like look around for some deer. And I don't know, it may be harder than it looks because I did kill a lot of deer. So I'm not sure how many deer are left. But if we see one, obviously we'll kill it. Okay, so there's another cave on the other side here. We might as well just go to it, get the last seed pods. Did we look at this before? No, we didn't.
Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
I need level 3 Russian.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show
I'm a level, map of some sort. I'm level 2 Russian. Wait, can I harvest these deer? Nope. Okay, so there should be some seed pods in here somewhere. Yeah, there's some. So that's 4 out of 5. There's a... Who's that? Another side quest, maybe?
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Okay, that wasn't a quest.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as
discover I'm enemy troop movement plans. Find the guard schedule for the gulag.
Thank you.
Oh my god, so much stuff. Alright, anything else in here? That guy's glowing.
When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
Alright, I've never seen it rain, so that information is useless. Get some of that. Let's go around the cave and see if we can't find any more of that flower. Oh, there's some right here. Alright, now we just have to harvest 2 deer livers. Man, I wish I could just harvest this deer right here. Just kind of looking to see if there's anything else in this cave. Doesn't look like it. Alright, we'll just climb back out.
Welcome back. What'd you learn?
I haven't been able to find anything yet, but I'll keep looking.
I've only been gone for 5 seconds. Okay, I'll find some deer. I think there's some deer, like, I don't know. We'll just run around until we find some deer. It shows on the map that there... Wait, there's only 2 locations for deer? Are you kidding me? Well, I guess we'll travel this way. Since we didn't find deer in the other area. Oh, wait.
Jacob's people were forced to work here.
Can we craft something out of this? Oh, yeah, we can. Ooh. Oh! There we go. Drag of Tides. Uh-oh. What just happened? Okay, that was weird. Well, that was really strange. Okay, so I need to go left. Oh, there's deer. I found a deer. Yes. Found a deer. No, I lost it already. Oh, there it is. What? There we go. Shot in the butt. Oh, it better not have fallen off. Oh, it almost fell off the... No, oh, it's gonna fall off! No! Oh, that was close. Alright, there's 1 deer heart. Now we just need 1 more. So yeah, look for another one. But as you can see, my FPS is like 45 in this area. It seems like every time I return to this area, it gets worse and worse. And I have no idea why. I mean, I can try maybe if I close... Oh wait, hopefully you guys can't see all that. Yeah, maybe if I close out of a bunch of tabs that I have open, maybe that'll help my CPU a little bit. Yeah, I think that helped a little bit. Not much. I mean, I guess it's a little bit better now. Oh wait, there's a doe deer. A doe. A doe. Hooray!
That chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
Okay, so now we have to go here. We haven't been here before. But before I do that, I thought there was something else. I mean, we could go back and get this relic. I'll do that another time. Okay, so now we have to go to this area that I'm probably supposed to go to anyway. So I guess it's good that we're going this way. I really need some more ammo. I wonder if I can shoot down like a bird with that arrow. A lot of birds over there. Look how big that bird is. I'm just having some fun. Can I shoot some birds with arrows? I think I have to leave my shot a little bit. Oh, that was close. Any other birds? Nah. Alright. Just playing around. Okay. You know, honestly, since we're at a camp, we might as well go back over here and get this relic. It's kind of bothering me, just because we found pretty much everything else. And you know, with relics, they also teach you language, so maybe. Maybe it'll teach me something.
I think about Dad every day.
She needs to get over her father. I'm sorry, but she does. I think about my dad every day. I have to continue his work. I have to learn, what was he so obsessed about? Why did he kill himself? I mean, I really shouldn't be making fun of her, but I don't know. She has some daddy issues. She needs to get over it. What about her mother? She doesn't like her mother? Her mother died too early, I guess. Alright. I don't think this is the right one. I have to go back a little bit further. Dang, it's wrong camp. Gotta fast travel again. I have to go here. All this work just to find one relic. I'm hoping that we finish the Baba Yaga DLC in this video. So, it may be a long video, but I'm gonna try to finish it. I think we're getting close to finishing it anyway. Okay, so the relic should be to the right. Oh, it's in here. I never went in here. That's probably why I didn't find it. It should be like in here. There it is.
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing.
Okay, that was just stupid. Someone's necklace. I need to get better at this. Firing this bow. It's hard to hit moving targets. I guess that's why there's so many bunnies and stuff, just so you get better at aiming. Man, it's really hard to aim. Oh well. Oh, here's some wood. Never have too much wood. I think there's some more wood right there. Alright, now we can continue on with our mission to find the chemical to make the anti-psychotic so that we can... I don't know why. So we can go through the flowers without feeling retarded. Without feeling like we're on, like, LSD or something. Or on shrooms. Alright, here we go. So I haven't been to this area before.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
There's so many side quests, it feels like I can spend forever in this area. What is this? No, I don't need that.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Oh, our Russian went up. Sweet. Need to get to level 30 and then we can get that monolith. Alright, so we are here. If I go left, there is another document. Probably somewhere in this train car, maybe? Maybe not. The heck is that? I guess we'll just explore a little bit. All these houses seem to have something in them. Here's a document.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
All right. Incredible ruins and artifacts. We got some more Russian. Learning lots of Russian in this area. Okay, we don't need that. We don't need that. Looks like there's some herbs. Don't need that. So we need to go left. We need to go like this way, and then we need to go to the left. Or we need to get in there first. And then if we travel to the left, like far left, we should be able to find what we're looking for in this building. Oh, wait. Laura must have like super strength to do that. Okay, so. So it's here. Somewhere here. Maybe in that building. Looking just around this train to see if there's anything. Nope. Nothing. Okay. I'm just looking. Looking around, seeing if there's any way. Okay, it's probably in here then. What the heck? What does it say? Collect the chemicals from the copper mill. Is this the chemicals? That could be the chemicals, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm looking for exactly. Oh, I thought I would be able to open that. Optional challenge tunnel nearby. Ah, another one. In here, these explosives destroy metal barriers. I don't have explosives. I need a grenade launcher, which I could purchase at the shop. I think I might do that soon. Not right now. Soon. Maybe I have to get up top. There's a bunch of stuff up there. How would I get up there? I'm just a little. Wait. Right here, maybe? No. I don't see any way to get up there. Oh, it's right here. Okay. So maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. Well, that makes more sense. And then I think we can get in there. Alright, now we're making some progress. I think it's in here. Yes, this is where we're supposed to go. Yes. Found it.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Uh-oh.
Damn.
They're coming after me. They said I might be able to sneak past them. Oh, crap!
Light her up.
I don't know if I killed him. I did kill him. It's weird. There's... Can I look at my perks? Where's my perks at? I thought I had a perk that let me shoot two enemies at once. Not sure how to do that though. There we go. There's probably more. Oh. There we go.
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Oh, I'm supposed to shoot these. I'm supposed to light these on fire. That's an optional challenge. I don't have any flaming arrows, though, unfortunately. So I could go back, but I think I'm just going to do a little bit more exploring before I go. How far does this go, though? This may be... I think I'm supposed to go this way, actually. But before I do that... Oh, crap. I was thinking maybe we can go, like, over there. Could probably attach a rope somewhere and use it to climb over to that side. Because I think there's something in there. Wait a minute. This game really makes you think. It really makes you want to explore more and more. Do you think I can jump up there? Nope. We'll come back later. Let's go ahead and complete our little quest. Looks like there's a lot of, like, interesting things to explore up here, though. Lots of relics and challenge tomes and all sorts of good stuff. There's some wood. Oh, yeah, I can harvest these bodies. I always forget to harvest the bodies. Lots of good resources to upgrade weapons from the bodies. Okay, so let's get out of here. Kind of wish I had, like, I don't know, like a mount, like a horse or something. Okay, where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go... Wait, what? We turn to the Wicked Veil, okay. Ooh, we can upgrade our weapons. We can upgrade our... rifle. Right? Oh wait, maybe not. What is it saying? Upgrades available. Wait, is there different upgrades? Oh, there's different upgrades for the assault rifle. I thought the assault rifle and the golden fang would be the same. I guess this is like a completely different type of weapon. I need a crafting tool to upgrade it further. I wish... Is there like a... I wonder if there is... There's probably like a scope or something that we can get later on. You think I should start using the assault rifle now? I think maybe we should. Nah, we'll leave it at that for now. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the Wicked Veil. I guess we're gonna drink the medicine or the anti-psychotic drug that we created, and then we're going to, I guess, fight the witch or something. We gotta save the girl, too. I think the girl... is here being chased by soldiers. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe the soldiers just came after me.
Only enough for two doses. Got to.
Okay, it says search the Wicked Veil for the witch.
Count.
Only got two doses.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
I think I will switch back to the assault rifle. I think it's better. Even though I do like the rifle. I like single shot weapons. Okay, so all the illusions are gone. Wait, is there anything? Oh, there's collectibles here.
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales. One day, I was caught taking a stupid risk. Your grandmother, Serafima, she spoke up, took the blame. They beat her mercilessly. But I was saved. When I found a moment to thank her, she spat at my feet. Told me I had risked my life for nothing. Challenged me to do more. You have so much of her in you, Nadia. At first, I thought her cruel. She gave me no credit for my little acts of disobedience. That place, the Gulag, it crushed hope and ate what little scraps of dignity remained. Every day I did not fight it with my whole heart, she said. I was complicit in atrocity. She demanded my honesty because she knew I was capable. It was the greatest kindness anyone had ever shown me, and I loved her for it.
My Russian went up. Okay, so I guess I'll do a little bit of exploring just to see if there's any more of those papers somewhere. I mean, I don't see anything. Don't see anything that way. There's something right here.
This is Trinity gear.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars. Can't tell what's real. Not sure there is a real. Is it the eyes? The eyes have to go. My hands are steady now. Billings goes first. Stop! Hold still!
Must have walked right past it last time.
Yeah, I did.
No bodies, though. Maybe... no alive in here.
Now we need to see if the witch is still here.
Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
So I killed a bunch of wolves. They weren't those creepy looking things. Alright, this will fall down.
Just wolves. Damn.
I killed more than three, okay? I killed like 10.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a...
just gonna see... oh man, this video is getting really long.
...work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks, but once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance. We knew that the child would complicate our escape, and she hid it as long as she could. And then, without warning, they took her away. Our daughter was given to a nursemaid among the native prisoners, and they dragged Seraphima away to the Vale. I tried to stop them, fighting in the open. I stood in front of the transport truck, prepared to kill to save her. But there were too many of them. I screamed my farewell as they dragged me away. And I don't know if she heard.
Alright, we're getting close to level 3 Russian. Finally can transcribe that monolith. Alright, just looking to see if there's anything else. Doesn't look like it, so I guess it's time to climb this wall. Is this like a castle in the middle of nowhere? What the heck were they building out here? Temple.
I'm
looks
up
like
on
a
the
castle.
The ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now.
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them. Panting. Moments of clarity. but it's slipping. Coming less frequently. We're sick. Poisoned. Something. Doesn't matter. Forgot why we came here. Forgot where we were before. Barely remember who I am. Someone else here. Walking amongst us as we grovel and weep. A spirit. A goddess. A demon. She is whispering. We listen. Listen.
No one ever arrived. I wonder if I can move these platforms.
All right, it may take me a little bit to figure out how to do this. Why is there just arrows laying around everywhere?
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
On that pulley? I mean there? I don't know if this is gonna do anything, but I just wanna try it. Yeah, nothing's happening. Okay, so we have to... I am so confused right now. That did nothing. I wonder if I can just run across. Oh, maybe we have to swim. Yeah, that's probably it.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
Another freaking audio log. There's so many of them.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.
Alright, so never mind, there's nothing in here. At least it doesn't look like it. Hold on, let me make sure.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
Yeah. Keep telling me that, but I don't understand how I would do that. Unless... I mean, I can't even see it from over here. Oh crap, I'm confused. It's probably something like super obvious.
I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
Oh, on that pulley. Oh wait, I think I got it. There's something up. Oh, okay. There we go. I didn't see that before. Wait, what? Well, there we go. Stop. Alright. Okay. Oh, wait. That's not gonna work. I have to... Okay, I think I have to, like, turn it all the way, and then I have to quickly run across. Alright. Go. There we go. Now we just wait.
That won't work.
Wait, why not? Huh? We gotta be close. Maybe. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, twist this up, and then I'm supposed to make another rope arrow. So like right there, and then... And that freezes it in position. I think that's how we would do it. But I need to wait until they move a little bit, I guess. I'm glad we have unlimited rope arrows. Alright, I think that might work. Yeah, that should work. There we go. Alright, wasn't too hard. Now I'm here, now what? Oh crap.
Maybe I can connect this to something.
To something? To what? Oh, that. Okay.
One of these ropes to get back up.
One of these ropes. I feel like I can do this. It's just a matter of time. Just thinking.
I'll need to get across somehow.
One of what ropes? Can I break these ropes? Alright, well I have one idea, but I don't think it's gonna work. I only have like a few seconds. Oh, I may have to look up a guide. I don't know, I'm not that great with puzzles. She said something about maybe I can use these ropes to get back up. Use what ropes to get back up? I'm confused. Like, I need to get to the other side. But to do that, I would have to break the pulley. Up there, but how would I get up there? The thing I don't understand is how would I get up there if I can't. Hold on, well, you gotta, I guess, try something different here. Maybe they have to be even. We need to be like this. And then what is this for? Why is this just sitting here? I am so confused. I don't want to like drag this video on for like an hour, so what I'm going to do for another hour, I should say, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to look it up, YouTube video, I guess, because this doesn't make any sense to me. Where are we? We are, I don't even know. Oh my god, a lot of people looked up how to complete this puzzle. There's like 53,000 views on this video. Wow. Sometimes I kind of wish I would get games at launch so that I can make like I can make guides like this and get tons of views for people who don't know how to do it. All right, hold on. Just give me a couple more seconds. I'm almost at the video where he does it. So easy. I didn't realize you can climb the ropes. And that's what the thing was. So it needs to be like right about here, maybe? And then what I'm supposed to do is I'm supposed to go over here and I'm supposed to climb the rope back up. Or actually, no, I'm supposed to jump on the rope, I think, right here. That's what this was for. Oops. I did not mean to do that. And that's how we're gonna get back up, and that's how we'll be able to jump across. Man, whoop. I don't know why I keep falling. I'm not pressing the jump button or anything. What the? I guess if you're not looking at the rope, you automatically fall. There we go. You have to look in the direction you want to move. There we go. The video that I watched had like over 50,000 views, so I think a lot of people got stuck on this part. I mean, these puzzles aren't like super challenging. They're not like super complex or anything, but they really make you think outside the box. Go, go, go. There we go.
I'm at the top, Nadia.
I'm almost there. Just
wait, look at that.
Don't go anywhere without.
That's cool. Whoa.
Look at that. The witch has kept the lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually.
Let's go find that witch.
Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
What the heck? What platform? Wait, what is this all the way over here? Oh, this lever. Got an achievement. So now we're riding the witch's house. This is very strange. So I guess the grandmother or some lady designed all this just to scare soldiers and get them lost in this place.
Is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
And what did you see?
Just as the legend says, house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She's a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Wow, look at that. This is crazy. I'm thinking about taking a screenshot. I think I've taken enough. Oh, I took a few. Alright, so we made it across. I know this video is like super long, but I wanted to make a full, like, a video entirely dedicated to the heck is that? Shoot all the witches hanging lanterns. 1 out of 10. I haven't even been looking for those. Alright, well, we made it. I guess we can use that lever to get back down. So what's the goal here? It's not even telling me. Okay, so we'll just go on ahead.
Nadia, come quick!
Oh, he's alive?
Nadia? Oh!
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. They have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
They didn't do any lip syncing in that little cutscene. That's kind of funny. And if I'm not mistaken, the grandfather seems to be floating. Maybe. I don't know.
They put me with the other Russian prisoners. I could see the hate in their eyes.
Got another achievement.
And I didn't blame them. To them, I was just another instrument of their humiliation and degradation. I didn't tell them what I tried to do. It could never be enough. When the revolt came, I was ready. The native prisoners, the ones the Gulag recruited from this very village, were kept apart from the Russians. They had known of my resistance, and that kept them from killing me, along with the other guards. I held my daughter, your mother, for the first time, as the Gulag burned around us. The people of the village took us both in, and against their own superstition, agreed to help me rescue your grandmother from the Vale.
Alright, I think that's everything here. Oh, here's a campfire. So I guess there's only one more thing to do, is just go in this temple and defeat the witch. So I think I'm just going to save that for the next episode, since this video is getting super long. So in the next video, we're going to defeat the witch. Might be a boss fight of some sort. Let's look at some of our perks. Actually, I could probably wait and do this in the next mission. Well, let's just do it now. Get it out of the way. Next episode, I should say. Unlock some new perks. Strong medicine, resists damage from enemies for a short period of time after bandaging wounds. Adrenaline, resists damage from enemies for a short period of time after a successful stealth kill. Heart of Stone, takes significantly less damage from enemy gunfire and melee attacks. Effect is cumulative with a thick skin. Oh, that's a good one. Alright, so now there's some weapon upgrades, might as well check them out. It's just the assault rifle one. Okay, I'm going to switch to the assault rifle just because it is rapid fire, and I think having a rapid fire weapon is far more useful than a single shot rifle, because technically the pistol is more of a single shot weapon, and I don't need two. Let's go ahead and upgrade the rifle. Modified firing pin increases the rate of fire. So yeah, now we're just going to use the AK for everything else. And I'm just going to save the game here, so thanks for watching. In the next video, we are going to defeat the witch and continue on with the story. This is a very long game. There's so much exploring, so many puzzles, so much stuff to do. It's kind of crazy how much stuff they managed to fit into this one area. It's a huge area, but they managed to make it fun. Even though you're backtracking a lot and you're going through the same sections over and over again, I don't know, it's a lot of fun. So anyways, thanks for watching. Have a great day.